I'm a makeup coder. It's literally like a dupe of the Dior's lip oil. It's my first work international trip. It's such a good face wash. And I really like Bershkera is one of the brands that has been killing it with their launches. Now the unique part about this sunscreen stick, it is blue in color. This actually works very, very well for your active acne. It actually is such a good product. It's, can you see the shine from there? Everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Prevleen, also known as PKB. And as always, in today's video, we are going to be talking about my April and May monthly favorite videos. पहले मैंने सोचा था कि मैं एक single month का favorite videos करूँ, but then I thought that 2 months तो लगते ही हैं मुझे to genuinely like use the product thoroughly and be like, no, I love these products. Of course, इसमें काफी सारे products हैं जो मैंने पहले भी use किए हैं. And if you want to know what products I genuinely liked, it's like a series, so you can watch the video, like the first video that I did in Jan, and then in Feb, and then in March, so that you'll know the kind of products that I love using and trying and then reviewing with to you guys. So in today's video, I'm going to be talking about the products जो मैंने last 2 months में ज़्यादा use किए हैं, ज़्यादा पसंद किए हैं. So if you are someone that wants to know and you know just relax, chit chat and listen to my random blabbering about the products that I have used and loved, then definitely keep on watching. But before that, if this is the first time that you are seeing me, then hi, I'm Prevleen, also known as PKB. I create content around makeup, fashion, lifestyle. We're all filter free. Take a moment, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, and without any further ado, let's just jump right into the video. Before all of you kill me with the messages and the comments of what lipstick am I wearing, I'm wearing the Maybelline's Ulti Matte Lipstick in the shade More Top. That's the shade name. But oh my god, it's such a stunning shade. Okay, so I have a lot of products, okay? मैंने skincare से लेके body care से perfumes. Then I also have some hair care products and I have a lot of makeup products. As always, I'm a makeup coder. And then I have a few like fashion stuff also that I've used a lot in the last 2 months. So let's go. In fact, for skincare, I think I continuously go back to the products that I've used so much. And मैं वही बार बार use करती रहती हूँ. तो इतने सारे products नहीं मेरे पास. I have very few products that I've kind of tried and liked. So the first product that I have is this Florence lip mask. Now honestly, this is one of the most unique lip masks I've ever used, because this is how it looks like. It's actually like a jelly and you have to like scoop it out. Like agar isko aap aise nikaloge to ye aise nikalta hai, but when you put it, so like it's like this, okay? It's like this jelly sticky kind of this thing, but when you put it, it's like a mask on top of your lips. And then it's so comfortable. Your lips are shiny and how? मतलब बहुत ही shiny लगता है. And I'm so used to using the Laneige lip mask, but oh my god! Ever since I started using this, the feeling on the lips, like when you do this with your lips, with this lip mask, it's not that sticky as much as you would think that it would be. And honestly, it's so hydrating. सुबह मैं उठती हूँ, मेरे lips इतने nourished और इतने soft feel होते हैं. मुझे ये बहुत बहुत पसंद है. Moving on, the next product that I actually started using, and मैंने बहुत time से face masks को use करके इतना पसंद नहीं किया था, but this one from Aerie to Ace, मैंने मुझे recently invitation आया था इनके event पे जाने के लिए. This is not the product that they launched, but they launched a lot of other products. But this was another like face mask that they had that I never tried. और मैंने ये personally order करके मंगाया है, because I wanted a very good face mask and I didn't have any. Just you know, जो ऐसे लगा के you let it sit, थोड़ा dry हो जाता है and then you wash it off. I used to do that so much lockdown में. मैं इतने सारे मैंने अलग अलग face mask try किए and then काफ़ी time हो गया था कि मैंने कोई face mask try नहीं किया था. So I was like, let's try, and I really like this. मतलब it, my skin felt so soft after using it. It's just a clarifying mask that has manjishtha and bioflavonoids. And it's very simple to use, not so complicated, but it's like a very nice. अगर आप कोई event पे जा रहे हो, अगर आप बाहर कहीं जा रहे हो और आपको एक face mask लेना है या लगा के निकलना है, तो I think this one is really good. I think my moisturizers, you know, I love Clinique's one, I love AHC, I love the stagnant lip, you know, moisturizers that I use, वो ही standard है. मैंने कोई new moisturizer try करके मुझे इतना भी कोई पसंद नहीं आया है कि मैं आपको recommend करूँ. But when it comes to sunscreen, I really started using using this one recently and I really 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 liked it. It थोड़ा skin matte हो जाता है इसके बाद, not that oily or sticky or glowy, but damn, it's such a lightweight formula. Like it drips and then it just blends. Like it's gone. And it has like a very subtle fragrance, not too overpowering. It's from Vishcare and I really really like it. I think Vishcare is one of the brands that has been killing it with their launches. Another skincare product that I got to try was this one from Happier. It's an Indian homegrown brand's product and you can just like spray it like this. And can you see, like no white cast, nothing at all. And it just is gone. Poof. So hydrating, so good on the skin. Brands in India, like homegrown brands, I've been loving whatever they've been launching and I really like this brand's product as well. And they also have this sunscreen stick. Now the unique part about this sunscreen stick, it is blue in color, but is that it leaves like a very cooling feeling on your skin, which is so unlike. Whenever you want to put any sunscreen on top of your makeup, just use like a sunscreen spray like this. It will work so well. Okay, once we have gotten the sunscreens out of the way, the next product that I have is this one from Nubology. I really like this one as well. It's an acne spot corrector gel. Kafi sare maine use kiye in the past 1 year because a lot of brands actually launched this product. So I've loved the Acne Squad one. I've also loved Foxtail's Acne Spot Corrector. And this is the third one that I really like because I think this is very effective. The difference between this and those is that Acne Squad and also Foxtail, I think they have salicylic acid. This product does not have salicylic acid. They have their patented thymol plus terpenol product formulation ingredient. And this actually works very, very well for your active acne. Directly sirf acne ke upar laga ke, you're just good to go. The next product we have is this. This is from Hyphen. It's their Golden Hour Glow Serum. Now, I have been loving Hyphen's product. I love the product packaging and I also like how they feel on the skin, but very few products have really stood out for me. One has to be their lip balm. Oh my god, I have loved it and how. And the other one was their face wash that also I really really liked. And this one I actually loved recently because it's very lightweight and it just feels very good after like I wash my face. Mujhe makeup karne ke pehle mujhe ye product use karne mein bahut acha lagta hai. I feel my makeup somehow sits really well. And it also has like kakadu plum, niacinamide, alpha arbutin and also hyaluronic acid, which is a very very good formulation combination. I really liked it and just look at the packaging, the color is stunning. So this is something that I've been trying and I really like. The next face wash that I have tried and loved is this. It's from Tatcha. This is not available in India. It's a really expensive face wash. It's made in Japan. I got this in PR at an event. And it's such a good face wash. It's genuinely such a good face wash. Like it has these very tiny granules of, you'll feel like there's like a thick granule, but it actually fully melts into the skin. And it smells good. Your skin feels so soft after you use this. Like I'm not even kidding. It's such a good face wash. And I am not a cream based foaming face wash person. Mujhe zyada lightweight gel wale face washes zyada pasand hai, but this really stood out for me. The next category is body care, and the first product that I have been really really enjoying is this. It's from Plum. It's their Plum Body Loving Body Wash in the fragrance Vanilla Vibes. Now you know, I think mere March wale favorites ke andar maine bola tha that I loved caramel popcorn, and someone from my subscribers only commented that you must try this one. So I got it and oh my god, thank you for giving me this recommendation because I love it. It's actually so good. I love that all Plum ke products, just the fragrance stays on your body, and I'm not expecting anything out of the product except me smelling good and feeling clean, and it does both of these things and I love it. It's such a good smelling body wash. It actually lingers after you've washed your body, and aise bhi nahi ki aap nikal, like you know, पानी डाल दिया तो वो चला गया, ऐसे नहीं होता, वो एक्चुअल में रहता है ऑन योर बॉडी एंड आई लव दैट. द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट आई हैव इन बॉडी केयर इज दिस वन फ्रॉम बी बॉडी वाइज. इट्स देयर 2.1% सैलिसिलिक एसिड बॉडी वॉश. नाउ दिस अगेन आई थिंक यू मस्ट हैव सीन मी यूज दिस ऑन माय इंस्टाग्राम एज वेल एंड ऑल्सो ऑन माय यूट्यूब शॉर्ट्स. गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू, इफ यू हैव एक्ने ऑन योर बॉडी, यूजिंग दिस इज गोइंग टू मेक सो मच ऑफ अ डिफरेंस. मेरा एक्ने बहुत कम हो गया. And this again smells so good. It has like a very nice aqua fragrance. It foams up really well. I think I finished 2 bottles of this. This is my 3rd bottle. So when the brand came up and they were like, we want to work with you, I was like, I've already finished 2 products and I'm a consumer. And I genuinely loved it so much. The next 2 products we have are in fragrances. Now this is the Rare Beauties Fine Comfort Body and Hair Fragrance Mist. Now this is just such a unique fragrance and I love to use it on my hair because jab bhi main baal dho ke isko lagati hu it stays on, like my hair smells so good. And I actually didn't notice it until I went to these events and I met my friends and my influencers at the events, and they would hug me and they'll be like, your hair is smelling so good. And I'm like, really? Because of course you can't keep smelling ऐसे करके योर हेयर ऑल द टाइम. सो व्हेन आई डिड दैट आई गॉट अ लॉट ऑफ कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स एंड दैट इज व्हेन आई रियलाइज दैट वाओ दिस इज अ गुड प्रोडक्ट बिकॉज द फ्रेग्रेंस इज गुड बट इट एक्चुअली लिंगर्स एंड दैट इज व्हाट आई एम एक्सपेक्टिंग आउट ऑफ अ फ्रेग्रेंस टू लास्ट वेरी वेरी लॉन्ग. द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट आई हैव इज मार्क जेकब्स डेजी. नाउ दिस एक्चुअली इज सच अ स्वीट फ्रेग्रेंस. इफ यूर एक्सपेक्टिंग समथिंग वेरी लाइक एक्वा और लाइक समथिंग एल्स लाइक एन एक्सॉटिक फ्रेग्रेंस, इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट. It's a very sweet, like you will smell this and you will want to, it feels like you're in the middle of like a daisy garden, like gardens, and you're coming out of your room and there's like flowers everywhere and you're just in the middle and you want to like, you know, just sit and watch the view. You would want to smell like this. It's quite expensive because it is a luxury brand. It's from Marc Jacobs, but it's really good and it actually stays on. Like today also, agar main blazers pehnti hu and if I put this on, even if I use it after like a few days, it will still be there. Next, let's go into hair care. Number one has to be the Wish Cares hair growth serum. You know, मैंने use कर करके इतना खत्म कर दिया है कि I don't even remember मैंने कितने bottles खत्म कर दिए. But you can genuinely like see a difference. I have so much new hair growth and also like I feel like my hair does not fall off as much as it used to because I've been so careful of my, you know, of my food intake, of my protein intake, of what I'm applying, how I'm, you know, oiling my hair, everything. The more you grow like in age, the more you'll figure this out that it's such a task. Because as you grow, you get so much hair fall, you have so much gut issues, you have so much like random body pain. Alag alag takleefein chalu ho jati hai once you grow a little old. Like in your 20s, it's just like a transformation that your body is going through on its own. And that is where I'm at. Anyway, the next product that we have is this Anomaly's dry shampoo. Now this actually has to be hands down my favorite dry shampoo. Today also my hair was feeling very very greasy, but you know, the bounce is back, the hair is looking shiny. This is the product. Iske wajah se literally jab bhi mera hair bahut aise greasy lagta hai, I spray it on, I massage it and I am sorted. It actually is such a good product. मुझे बहुत पसंद है एंड इतना वाइट कास्ट भी लीव नहीं करता. काफ़ी लोगों को कन्फ्यूजन है वाइट कास्ट क्यों लीव करता है. सो यू प्रोबेबली हैव नॉट शेकन द प्रोडक्ट वेल. वंस यू शेक इट एंड देन यू अप्लाई, डोंट अप्लाई टू मच, जस्ट अप्लाई थोड़ा सा लाइक अ परफ्यूम, लाइक अ डिओड्रेंट, एंड देन यू मसाज इट. You should be good to go. Now the hair care product, or probably I would say like a hair care range that I have loved, has to be this from Love Beauty and Planet. I don't know if you've seen me use this or you've seen your favorite creator use this product, recommend this product, but I cannot recommend this enough because guys, this shampoo is out of this world. ये तो पूरा खत्म हो चुका है, लिटरली इट्स फुल्ली ओवर. दिस इज ऑल्सो अबाउट टू गेट ओवर. मतलब ये मैंने थोड़ा शेक कर लिया बट इट्स एक्चुअली इधर तक ही बचा है ये. बट इट्स सच अ गुड शैम्पू. इट लादर्स अप योर हेयर वेरी वेल. थोड़े प्रोडक्ट में बहुत हेयर कवर हो जाता है. दैट इज अगेन समथिंग दैट आई एक्सपेक्ट आउट ऑफ अ हेयर शैम्पू. इट डज नॉट स्मेल लाइक वाओ लाइक अ परफ्यूम. इट स्मेल्स एग्जैक्टली हाउ it should be. It's the variant onion, black seed oil and patchouli. I love this variant. It's out of all the variants, I love this one, and also the curry leaves one. I love both. Now, this combined with the conditioner is great, but if you have more damaged hair, I would recommend, aap paise waste mat karo, just skip this and directly buy their hair mask, because whenever my hair is more damaged, on a day-to-day, main ye use karti hu, but agar mujhe zyada mere damaged dry hair feel hota hai, to I use the hair mask. That's also exceptionally well. It's so, so good. Aap literally usko apply karoge, aapka hair soft feel karta hai, itta soft feel karta hai. It's unbelievable. The next two hair products I have are from Be Blunt. Now, I do not apply or use any tool on my hair unless I've used this product. Many people kept asking me, how has your hair condition improved so much? It's because main religiously bahut sari cheeze kar rahi thi. I was oiling my hair, I was using the hair growth serum, I was doing the shampoo, I was masking my hair, I was using the heat protectant spray, I was doing like so many things. So of course hair achhe se rahenge, but I understand that it's very expensive, but this is not expensive. The hair shampoo, hair mask is not expensive. The Vishkaya hair growth serum definitely is a little expensive. I think it's around 900 rupees, but I feel it's so worth it. So this again is such a, it's a staple. Literally the moment I run out of this, I have another backup. I like it that much. And this is one of the best hair hold sprays. So whenever I use my Dyson aapke hair ko itna hold nahi kar pata, the air wrap. Agar aapko lagta hai ki wo hold karta hai, to I'm probably your hair is way different than me, because mere baal bilkul bhi nahi tikte hai uske andar, immediately theek ho jaate, seedhe ho jaate hain. Jaise can you see, already ye pure seedhe ho gaye, but aaj maine hold spray use nahi kiya tha, but normally whenever I do my hair, I use the hold spray and then the Dyson air wrap. Hair stays, and that is what exactly I want my hair to, literally maine itna time dala hai Dyson it, I want it to last. And this is a very good product, very affordable, not as expensive as the other whole setting sprays that I have tried, and I have. This is the best out of everything. I think the last product that I missed out on was this hair serum. Now it's completely up to you, what kind of hair serums do you like. Agar aap hair setting spray aise hi use kar rahe ho, to aapko serum aap kuch bhi use kar sakte ho. Lekin jis din main ye nahi use kar rahi hu, to main ye serum use karti hu, because this also gives you heat protection up to 230 degrees Celsius. It also comes in a red wala variant, wo bhi kafi acha hai. Completely up to you, both almost work the same, and whichever is available, I literally use that. The last and my favorite option, like my favorite section, is here, which is makeup. So the first product that I have in makeup has to be this new concealer that I'm obsessed with, which is the Huda Beauty's 4 filter concealer. This is in the shade Graham Cracker. Now, oh my god, guys, matlab main sachi mein bilkul mazak nahi kar rahi hu. You'll hardly ever find products that give you this much coverage. I know it is a luxury brand and it will be very, very expensive, because I could not have imagined affording this ever. You apply this and it's just concealed. I feel it's so hydrating, it's so lightweight, it covers up your dark circles, your spots, your acne, everything, and I really like this. This is exactly my shade. Matlab agar mujhe kuch bhi foundation nahi lagana hai aur sirf concealer laga ke coverage chahiye, and main ja rahi hu bahar ko event pe, jo most times main aise karti hu, so I use this. Now if I want a little highlighted effect, then probably I will go a shade lighter or two shades lighter that I use for highlighting my face. Like jab main ko thoda sa under eyes pe aur highlighted effect chahiye, no coverage, just highlighting, then I will go a shade lighter or two shades lighter than this. But this is exactly my shade. Like there's nothing close to this concealer's shade match. This is the perfect shade match for me. Especially because of the summer season, main bahut zyada skin tints use kar rahi thi. Now you know the Smashbox Halo skin tint is my cult favorite. There literally is nothing that I've loved as much as that one. Wo main use kar khatam kar chuki hu itne sare tubes. But after that, the ones that I've loved and I've tried and I genuinely use are these. This is the House of Makeup skin tint. Now this is face and anything luminous skin tint. It also has SPF 25++++. This is in the shade FL10. Really nice, really lightweight, and it might feel like it's a little thick, but it's actually not. It's very lightweight. This actually is such a good skin tint. Like, it covers up so much, and it's also very lightweight. Like, it's very lightweight. It's not a formula of a foundation. It is see-through, but it's such a beautiful glowy finish. Can you see that? And it just blends beautifully into your skin. Bahut bahut acha formula hai, and I really like it. It also has hyaluronic acid, niacinamide, goji berry extracts, just giving you, you can check all of these products online if at all you are interested to buy them. Another on the expensive side, a product that I really liked was this. Now this is Bobbi Brown's a vitamin enriched skin tint. This is in the shade light. Now this has SPF 15. This is even more like runny and lightweight than that one. Wo thoda thicker tha, ye utna bhi thick nahi hai, ye aur bhi lightweight hai. And again, this covers up a lot and it will feel like nothing. It melts into the skin. It has a very orangey fragrance to it, but I really like it on my face. And this is perfect for me. Like, jo dusra wala tha, House of Makeup, that is my exact shade. This is one shade lighter, like a little lighter on my skin. But once I blend it, it looks stunning. It looks very glowy, very dewy. Love it. Next, let's go into blushes. Now, I have two blushes for you guys. First has to be the Simply Nams blush. It's in the shade Partner in Crime. I think if you know me, you know my obsession. I've hit pan with this blush. This formula and this blush is just the prettiest pink blush I have ever used. It has a very 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 beautiful finish. It's not chunky, bilkul bhi glitter particles nahi dikhte, bahut thode thode glitter particles hai isme to give that extra shine. You can use it on its own. Aap bilkul bhi kuch bhi face pe nahi apply karoge aur sirf ye bhi lagaoge to bhi it will look very pretty, and it's a beautiful pink color. Next blush that we have is this one from Huda Beauty. Now Huda Beauty, you know, is a luxury brand, but God, do they know what they're making, and their product formulations are stunning. Now this is very creamy. Like, you can think, you will feel that this is going to be very difficult to blend, but as you do this, it's just gone. It's so pretty. It's such a nice I would say like a red, like a deep red color. So if you want to go in with like maybe a nude lip or a glossy lip, and just this, it's like a brick red, deep red shade, it's going to look so good. It depends on my mood, mujhe kya kabhi use karna hai, but this one I love so much kyunki kafi acche se blend hota hai, and mujhe aur shades mein bhi lena hai, but I want to see in person and then buy the shade. But it's really nice. It's one of, and it, you can like rotate it. Kafi enough product hai, I feel itna product hai isme, but I think it's such a good blush formula. The next product we have is a highlighter. This is from Florence by Mills. It's a cream highlighter. Like, can you see how stunning that is? But this again blends very easily, very seamlessly, and gives you that beautiful stunning glow. Like, it's, can you see the shine from there? वहां से भी दिखेगा आपको, इतना प्रिटी है इसका ग्लो. बट दिस अगेन इज सच अ प्रिटी हाईलाइटर. गोल्ड कलर में है ये, बट ये भी काफ़ी प्रिटी है. मतलब दिस ऑल्सो, आई थिंक दे जस्ट लॉन्च दिस ऑन नायका रिसेंटली, एक डेढ़ महीना हुआ है शायद, बट उन्होंने मुझे ये पीआर में भेजा था और मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा. इट्स गोल्ड इन कलर, सो इफ़ यू लाइक गोल्ड हाईलाइटर्स यू विल लाइक इट, बट इफ़ यू लाइक सटल लाइक आई यू नो लाइक वाइट गोल्ड हाईलाइटर्स, देन Fenty Beauty is here to save you. This highlighter, this is like white gold. It has like a tint of rose gold. I look at it and I feel like, what have they made? It's so pretty. It's uska embossing se leke, you see the packaging, it has like a holographic sheen to it. The design, everything about it is just so yummy. Let me swatch them for you. Now this is the side that I usually use more. It's very, very, it's blinding and it's pretty. And the other side is more muted, like it's more matte compared to this. Like, can you see, this is more blinding and this is more matte. Like the finish that they have, I have to apply it. It's stunning. Like, you can use it as an eyeshadow, you can use it as you like. Now I have one eyeshadow palette that I will highly recommend for all your basic nude makeup lovers. Now this is from Urban Decay. Now it has all of these beautiful nude shades. Now this eyeshadow that I've created right now, I've created with this. It has black shades, it has, you know, nude shades, it also has, it has one, two, three matte shades, and then we have shimmery shades, and then we have very, very shimmery shades. But all of them are very pigmented, like they're very, very pigmented. Let me show this also. Like, just look at that. It's like this metallic black. I swatch these and I feel like, wow, like what is, how pretty are these? Like, just see, this is the first shade and these are the other shade. The last shade is such, it has like a holographic sheen to it. Can you see that? So yeah, I think this is a really good eyeshadow palette. If you like to play with neutrals and blacks and, you know, just the basic colors, you will really like it. It's very pigmented, very versatile to use. Moving on to eyeliners. My current favorite eyeliners have to be from Maybelline. They launched their Tattoo Play liners. Now they come in a lot of different shades. I think they come in 7 shades. Black, white, there's gold, there's pink, there's blue, there's lavender. But they're so precise. Like, they're very, very precise. That's so pigmented. Like, it's so pigmented. It's waterproof, it's transfer-proof, smudge-proof. And I just love the shades. Like, you must have seen me use this a lot on my Instagram. But it's such a good, you know, eyeliner. I really like it. Then moving on, I have one mascara, which is the Panoramic Mascara. This is the L'Oreal Paris Panorama Mascara. It's what I have applied. The lashes are separated very well and it does give volume. I won't say the volume is as much as the Huda Beauty's One Coat Wow Mascara. That is something else. I'm not comparing anything to that. But this in itself is very nice. It's very voluminous. It separates the lashes and it's also waterproof, which is why I really liked it. And I also love the packaging. So this also I really enjoyed using. Now I have two lip oils. Balmy lip oils. First is this one from Diam Beauty, and this shade is rose. It's pinky. It's such a pretty pink color. Shots bhi banaya tha agar aapne dekha hoga to. This is very jelly like. Okay, it's like the Dior's lip oil, but like fraction of the cost, and it's very, very glossy and very shiny and very comfortable. Very, very comfortable. It's literally like a dupe of the Dior's lip oil. And another lip oil. This, I think I use it in my skincare and not that much in my makeup. This is Noni's Apple Plump Lip Oil. It's voluming and tinting. So it does leave like a red tint after you've applied it. It changes its color and then it becomes a little red. Like, when you apply it on its own, aise lagega ki usme koi color nahi hai, but the color builds, and it's very comfortable on the lips. It's not sticky at all. It's actually a very hydrating lip oil. Kafi comfortable feel ho the lips pe, and that's why I like this one. Those are the two lip oil products that I really like. So I saved the best for the last, and I have three lipsticks that are absolutely stunning. This is the L'Oreal Paris Infallible Longwear Matte Resistance Liquid Lipstick. Such a long name, but this lipstick, bro, I applied it subhe. Main raat ko aayi aur main so gayi hu, aur I woke up and the lipstick still waise ke waisi thi. Now how do you compete with that? You can't compete with something like that. This is so good. The formula is lightweight. You will not feel like you've applied anything on the lips. It's highly pigmented. It's transfer proof. It's waterproof. And इट कम्स इन अ लॉट ऑफ शेड्स. तो ये शेड मुझे बहुत पसंद है, लाइक इट्स सच अ बोल्ड ब्यूटिफुल शेड. एंड अनदर शेड दैट आई वेयर डेली बेसिस पे इज 105 ब्रेकफास्ट इन बेड एंड दिस शेड इज 150 लेजी संडे. बोथ दी शेड्स आर एब्सोल्युटली स्टनिंग. Too good. This red shade is also really nice, but I like these two the most out of this entire range. This is in the shade 245 French Kiss. But stunning, stunning, stunning. Affordable, must have in your wardrobe. Like I feel I was in love when I tried it, and what a formulation it is. Then we have this Mars liquid lipstick. Now this is in the shade 02 Rock On. This is like a brick brown shade. And this is also a very comfortable formula. When you apply it, it gives like a mousse finish. It's actually called as their mousse collection, if I'm not wrong. But it's such a comfortable lipstick. I think it retails for 250 rupees. 250 rupees mein agar aapko aisa formulation mil raha hai, that's long lasting, that's comfortable on the lips, that is matte. Up to you. मतलब मुझे matte lipsticks बहुत पसंद है, इसलिए मैं ज़्यादा gravitate होती हूँ उनके towards. But if you like matte lipsticks and if you're getting it in this price, in this as such good of a formula as this, you have to buy it. Like just look at the shade. It's such a pretty brick brown shade. And the star that has killed it, and how that I'm like absolutely in love with. I didn't expect to like it this much. When it launched and when I saw it, I did not expect to like it as much as I did. But now that I have, there is no going back. And जब मैं बोल रही हूँ कि मुझे liquid lipstick formulations जो मैं rose apply करके जाऊँ, उसको बीट करना इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट बिकॉज द बार इज ऑलरेडी टू हाई. आई हैव ट्राइड वे टू मेनी लिपस्टिक्स एंड आई हैव लाइक गिवन वे टू मेनी वर्डिक्स ऑफ द लिपस्टिक्स, लिक्विड लिपस्टिक्स दैट आई लव एंड आई ट्राई एंड आई यूज. बट ऑन अ डेली टिप्सी ब्यूटी हैज किल्ड इट विथ देयर फॉर्मुलेशन एंड इट्स जस्ट इट्स जस्ट सो इम्प्रेसिव. Like I'm out of words. Okay, so it's called as their on and off liquid lipstick. It also has a lipstick on one side and an eraser on one side, so it does not come off. You need to use an eraser to remove it. Okay, so this is one of the shades. It's like a mauve pink shade. Just look at that shade. Yeah, it's a mousse finish. When you apply it on your lips, it's feather like when you apply it, you will feel like you've applied powder. It's so feather like, it's so lightweight, it's so comfortable. You will smack your lips, you will not feel like you've applied lipstick. This is in the shade Rose All Day 01, and then this is in the shade Raise a Toast 08. I think this is like a browner shade. This is like similar to this actually, but it's more on the pinkier side. That was more on the mauve side. But oh my god guys, their lipsticks are just too good. Just look at the applicator. It just goes in the corner of your lips, the curves, everything perfectly. And then it also has this eraser on the other side. Can you see that? So what you have to do is just put the eraser on top and then remove it. How innovative. It's literally in, I don't think India mein aise koi bhi brand ne aisa kuch banaya hai. This is the first and they've nailed it. Like they've absolutely nailed it. And it's off. I mean, how stunning is that? The last two things that I have to show and then end this long video are these two things in fashion that I think you've seen me use the most. The first has to be my Ray-Bans. Now I know, मतलब आप लोगों ने questions पूछ के इसके links पूछ के it's crazy how much you love it. But I think this suits me the most. These are what I wear on a daily, and there's literally it's my go-to. It has like gold rims, and it's so comfortable and it just looks perfect. कोई भी outfit पे इतने अच्छे से जाता है. And now I'm going to travel this month with a brand. I can't give you too much details, but I am traveling with one of my favorite brands, and it's my first work international trip that's going to happen this month. So yeah, I'm gonna take this with me. And another product that I use the most is this bag from Aldo. Now, Aldo has been one of my go-to, you know, brands for bag and heels because their heels are very comfortable. But their bags are so cute. मैंने इसको इतना use कर लिया है कि I think हर दूसरे event पे मैं ये और Aldo के heels और Aldo का bag, Aldo का heels, Aldo का bag ही लेके जाती हूँ. But it's actually very comfortable and very comfortable, very good size. इसमें काफ़ी सारी चीज़ चली जाती है. It has a white sling जो आप normally लेके पहन के घूम सकते हो. I'll put a picture so that you understand what I'm trying to say. But it's such a cute design and it's such a nice bag. And these are pretty much all the things that I have for today's favorites video. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching it because it was such a long video and main abhi thak gayi hu itna sara bol ke. But thank you so much for watching, thank you so much for loving my videos, thank you because we are growing as a community and our PKB army is just growing and I'm so happy. But thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, and I will see you guys next Monday super super soon, probably a little sooner than that, but yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Bye.